This question is from AIEEE 2002. Which of the following is used in optical fibers? So here a solution. We know the concept of optical fibers is based on total internal reflection. So the correct choice is A. That is total internal reflection.